Thanks everybody for joining me, especially in these strange and uncertain times. Music has a great power to make us feel less alone and more inspired. So I really hope you will enjoy this moment between us. During the recording sessions of Walk, I was reading the journal of Henry David Thoreau, how he was observing nature. I started to think at the movements of the leaves of the trees, when they move randomly with the air of the wind. Each leaf is similar to the others, but they are all slightly different. And they also move differently, like similar chords, play with different instruments, with different colors. June 2016, I was invited to collaborate with Greenpeace for a campaign to protect the Arctic Sea. I joined them on their ship. The piano was lowered from the ship into a floating platform in the sea. We started filming, and I was playing in rotation the piece that I composed, Elegy for the Arctic. Night and day were the same, with the same milky light. I was playing alone for the gods. Only a little seal came to see me every now and then. And when I played the descending scales in the piece, the glacier started to fall. Thank you. I wrote Nuvole Bianche in Milano in the spring of 2004. I remember I had bought my first grand piano, and in my flat I had nice big windows from where I could see the roofs and the sky of the city. I was sitting at my piano, and some white clouds were passing slowly by the windows. They looked like majestic ships in the sky. And the peace came. August 2012. I was spending my summer holidays in a small village in the heart of the Swiss Alps.
where I had a wooden room that I used as a studio. Experience was born in that situation. The music is structured around the rotation of four chords that are repeated like a mantra, creating a kind of trance and elevation effect, as if the music had the power to lift you off the ground. That was my intention.